Now I request our honorable speaker, Mr. Shahid Alam, Managing Director, Jalal Alam Spinning Wheels Limited. Mr. Shahid Alam.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Good afternoon. Actually, today this seminar is actually for cotton related matters, but now we are thinking, we are worried about actually the power of the at present. As being a spinner, being a textile mill owner, this is our more concerned part. So though I am fully happy with Masood Rana, my colleague, he already expressed our problems which we are facing now. And if we go for only for the cotton side, when we purchase cotton, make an open LC and reaching my factory, sometimes we face some laws by ICA. And governments, they gave us some facilities that we can use these facilities, and we grew up from these facilities. Now, before 1st September, our cash price was 4.18 taka per unit. 1st September, the government increased it just a double, 100% more. Now, maybe they are going to increase it more and more. So how will compete with the world market? It is not possible. And meantime, we are not getting uninterrupted electricity from the government. So many power station is coming, but still it is not finished yet. So how can we compete in this market? Last meeting, the BRC chairman, he told us that your production cost is only 1% is related with the power cost. But I calculated personally, it is maybe 5 to 6%. So if it goes again, then it will go 7 to 8%. So if the only power cost is 7 to 8%, and the gas bill before September, my gas bill was near about some more than 1 crore taka. Now I am giving 2.5 crore taka each month gas bill. How this money will come? So though it is related with the cotton, but I am express my problems here, though it is a big audience here, that we will have to be conscious about this power. And another one is many of our mills is become old now, 10 or 20 years old. My factory is from 88, so it's maybe 27 years old. So for BMRE, what type of facilities we are getting from the government? We should get some benefits for BMRE. We will have to develop our production efficiency. And for getting more power efficiency, government is giving some, making some more rules and regulations. But what about the fund? If government give us some fund for better efficiency of motor, energy efficiency motor, or the LED lights and others, if government gives some, there is some in a green side, there are some facilities from the Bangladesh government, a bank, but it is not enough, and there are rules and regulations very difficult, and it is very difficult to get that opportunity for use that one. So thank you, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Though it is related to the cotton, but we are very worried about the power now. So it comes from our own side, and we'll have to make our. We should all be conscious about this. Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you, Mr. Shahid Alam, Managing Director, Jalal Alam Beth Spinning Mills. Actually, our spinning mills owners, they are very much worried about power cost. Power cost is becoming high. And so here, so many cotton suppliers and agents are there. They have to think this mind that they should provide the cotton at a lower price and good cotton. So otherwise they cannot be competitive.